Hi guys, it's Rainy, and I have a collective haul for you guys today. And I went shopping at two places. I went shopping at Charlotte Russe and also Express. And I want to show you guys what I got. And it's a mini haul. I didn't get a lot of stuff. All right, here we go. I'll start off with Charlotte Russe first. I saw that they're having like a little discounted price on the jewelry, so I really wanted to just take advantage of that. The first thing I got is this gorgeous necklace. Look how pretty. It's such a pretty, let me show you guys. You can really see the detail of the flowers. So pretty. I mean, look at this. And you see, it has like pearls, and it has like alternating color of a white and gold color, I guess. It's not exactly gold though, I must say. It's something, it's another type of color, but it's and it's pretty short on the neck, but I just love the flowery front part here. Here's the back view of it. Then I got this ring, and it looks like this. It's a pretty long ring. Okay, and it's like white with like gold. And I love that it's a it has two ring holes like that, because it's pretty long. So for instance, I'm going to try it on for you guys to see. So it looks like that. So you see? It's very nice. Ooh, you can see that? Okay. Here's another ring. It's a very nice ring. It's pretty big actually. It's just different. It's gold and it has like a stone and something in the center here. And you know, just kind of put it on. Looks like that. Which I'm not understanding why I'm buying a lot of gold, because you're not supposed to wear gold with like silver. Well, I don't like to wear gold with silver. I like to wear them separately. But now that I have my engagement ring and it's like silver, so I'm wearing all these gold, it's not gonna help me. But it's okay. Again, got this pair of gorgeous earrings. Look at this, so pretty. I just love it. It's so gorgeous. Look at that. And it's in the shape of a flower, and it has small little tiny stone. And this color looks kind of goldish, but more like light orange or something. I don't know. It's very pretty. Look at that. I just love it. Last thing I got is this gorgeous necklace. Look how pretty. Look at that. It's so pretty. And you guys can really see how pretty this is. Okay, here we go. It's like kind of like a gold color, and it has a lot of like hanging like chains like this, circle chains, and it comes down like this, and inside has like a see-through like white like fake crystals or something inside there. But yeah, it's so pretty, and I know this is gonna look so gorgeous on. And it looks like one of those like really kind of like a choker, because it looks a bit short, but it's very pretty. So I'm loving that. This one says $10.50. So I definitely paid the full price for this one, but I thought it's kind of worth it because it's so pretty. I head over to Express, and I just got three items. Nothing, it's not like a massive haul. It's definitely a mini haul. Okay, so I got three items, and they're all like, you know, purse related. All right. So first I got this clutch, and it's so, so pretty. And I love the alligator print or snake print or something. And I love the colors, like dark blue, you get light blue and grays and things. And it's such a nice size clutch. It has like a zipper right here. And then in the interior, it's like black. Okay. And just a little same exterior print right there. Yeah, and look how big this is. This is actually a pretty big clutch. Like, you can actually fit a lot in here. Like, I fit all my stuff in here, like cards and things, all my like lip products, like lip glosses and lipsticks I'm using that night, and even lotion and my keys. So this is actually pretty big and spacious, so that's why I got it. And I got this for $19.99 on the price tag. But there is also a, I think, 20% discount on this, so I end up paying like $15 for this clutch, which I think is a pretty good deal, because this was generally, before, was $34.90, so I got a good deal on it. And I got something similar, but in a different color, and this is also a gorgeous color. It's like dark ruby red color with a beige and black pattern, as you can see. So nice. The same idea. I got this for about the same price too. So I thought this is a different color. I don't own any colors like these, so I wanted to get something more different and bold. So this will definitely do the trick. And finally, I got one little wristlet thing, and this is like a red little wristlet. So pretty. So it has a little small string thing, so you put it around your wrist, and it's just a plain red, you know, color, and it feels like leather, and I like how it has like a little flap right here. And then when it's magnetic and you pull it out, and there's a zipper here. When you open that up, it's also red in the interior. Looks like this. Pull this out. Okay, so it looks like that. It does have like a little compartment, maybe to put your cards and ID in. Okay, and then, you know, it has the Express name on there. And I got this for, it says here, $9.99 compared at $22.90. And I got this on sale too, so I think I paid like $6 or $5 for this. So I paid pretty cheap for this, so that's why I got it. It's such a like a small thing, and I saw that it's pretty cheap. So yeah, I kind of grabbed it, and I know it's perfect because I have some red pumps, so this would definitely go well with it too. Really give to really dress up an outfit. When I'm wearing, let's say, an all black outfit, I can put on my red pumps with this red wristlet, and it'll complete my look, and it'll make it more popping and sexier. So I think this is a pretty good purchase. And that's it, guys. Thank you so much for watching. I hope you enjoyed my mini collective haul video, and I hope to see you guys next time. Bye.